Chelsea Wado, ¿qué pasa? How's it going, everybody? I'm the Mexicali Weave, and thank you for tuning in to another reaction video. Before we get started, I want to start off by saying I was supposed to upload another scandal video earlier, but YouTube was like, nah, you can't do it. So I had to do some chippity-choppity and get things ready, but it's over on my Instagram TV. So please, after you're done checking out this video, just scroll down to the bottom, click the Instagram link TV. It'll take you straight to my other scandal video where I'm reacting to my favorite song so far by them, which is Fuzzy. Hope you enjoy that. So the past few days, and mind you, I'm not complaining, just know that this is me appreciating. I've been getting flooded with all this like love and attention for Scandal, honestly, and I'm loving it. I think it's great. They have such a dedicated fan base that knows so much about them. I'm learning all this about them. As much as I'm becoming a big fan of them, I'm nowhere compared to the fans that they have. The fact that they can get so many dedicated fans from other countries, I think that's beautiful. You guys are awesome. Thank you very much for recommending all these videos for me to check out. This is another one that it was recommended to me by one of the viewers of the last video I uploaded. We are reacting to a live performance of Awanis Morino, Genki de ne. I have a friend who helps me translate some of these, but this is a rough translation. I believe it means, I'm not going to see you. Take care of yourself, I believe. So let's go ahead and jump into it.
Ooh.
I knew she was gonna do that, yeah. Ooh, that bassist, she's going ham right there. I'm sorry, one more time. That bassist had a nice opening. That sounded dope. Let's hear that one more time. Hell yeah. I always love those. Uh-huh. One more time. See, that was cool. She was doing her 16th note pickup. Right into flames at the end. That was cool. That was smooth. That was clean. Let's hear that one more time. Ooh, yeah. Very often I heard three levels of harmonizing. The front girls, they're handling. I like that. It's not like I haven't heard it before, but I can appreciate a great concert video where the acoustics are just on it. I can hear everything. The guitarist, I can hear her. The rhythm guitarist and the bassist and the drummer. It's like everything is like, oh, dang. The levels are great. And I love that. Woo! Triple harmonizing. Key change, key change. It was kind of like a little bit sloppy, but she recovered on that one. The drummer Rena, because she was trying to do the triplet, da, 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 but she kind of dragged it a little bit. But she was on the pickup, she was able to clean herself up. So I was like, ooh, good save. That was nice. Back to that opening guitar part. Oh, that's nice too. Scandal, live performance of Awa Nisumori no Genki de ne. I'm getting bombarded with all the love that you guys have for Scandal, and that's great. That's dope. Keep that love going on. I'm gonna keep reacting to more Scandal videos. Don't get me wrong. I'm looking forward to becoming a huge mega fan like you guys are for Scandal. I want to make sure my channel is a variety of Japanese music. I'm gonna keep going like to other bands and other performances. But don't worry, I'll keep the Scandal videos coming. That'll be a regular thing. That's no problem, because I can see that these girls, they're awesome. They deserve the attention, they deserve the love, they deserve more hype. And apparently they might be coming to California in 2021 if we get our shit together. So thank you guys very much for watching. I really appreciate all the love and all the views. You guys are great. Please continue to like and subscribe. And remember, if you want to see another reaction video of Fuzzy, please just scroll down to the bottom, click the Instagram TV link, and it'll take you straight there. You'll get to see my reaction to Fuzzy. Much appreciated for all the love and support, and stay beautiful, my weebs.